We brought our male rhino in from Florida to go with our four females that were actually imported from Africa a few years back. That was a whole process. It's been about 3 years to get the female rhinos here and now our male rhinos so we can start a breeding program for white rhinos. White rhinos are a species that our zoo is really interested in, was we're starting on our African expansion for the zoo. And white rhinos are also just really fun to work with. They're very tactile, they love scratches, easy to work with, and make a good herd. They like larger groups. So for having four girls, it's a really good breed for our zoo. Oh, this male is just super fun. He's very charismatic. He's very friendly. He's been really easy to transition over to our care and to the barn. He works with the keepers really well, and just in a matter of under 2 weeks, he was allowing tactile touches. So he loves scratches, belly scratches. He'll station for us to work with him, and now he's already rolling over for belly scratches. He loves it. Oh, it's so important. White rhinos are such a wonderful, charismatic species for Africa, and they're being heavily poached every day, and they're very close to going to extinction if we don't intervene in some way. So we want to bring that to attention to all our guests here and let them see how amazing these animals are and help prevent that extinction in the future. We want to keep them around forever. That's why zoos are here. We're here to save all species. You know, it's our obligation as humans to help save this planet and preserve it for the next generation. So it's hugely important for us to dedicate not only to white rhino, but every species, and to show how important every single one is for their future.